Revive. Y'all like my shoes? They're brand new. You gotta stay drippy with the shoes. Always stay drippy with the shoes. Okay? Mason's like, what are you talking about? Alright. We have a viewer.
Who it is? Just us.
Let's see. It's a very wide camera.
Okay.
We have 3 hours, you know. I can sit here and get my pencil drawing. I'm gonna draw something in the pop culture zeitgeist as of right now. Keep it a little interesting.
I'm gonna do a Joe Biden caricature.
Yeah, sure. Make it political.
Feel a burn.
It'll be political, but also they're holding relevant art supplies in their hands.
Just like, Sennelier, open the borders back up.
Can they see it?
Yeah. Don't make me laugh. I can't do this if I'm laughing. I'll shake.
It'll shiver and quiver.
Where is it?
I don't know. It's probably gone. It's probably just gone.
In here somewhere. Okay.
I'm gonna
help it. In here somewhere. And little booger. There it is. I found it. Ray, no. Oh my god. You idiot. I found it. It's right here.
Yeah, but it's like a little nub, though.
You have nub.
It's a little nub. Yeah. That's like my only gripe with Blackwing, but
I don't. Okay, well, you caught it on camera. I don't know what to tell you.
Alright. I'm just gonna stop talking to you.
It's hard. It's harder than I remember.
Excuse me. Bye-bye. Yeah.
What's going on?
I didn't know where she was going.
Come on, go.
Okay.
Mask for us, please. Thank you.
Were
you guys in line?
No.
Oh. Yeah, I've had some pens. Yeah, we've got some pens. We'll figure out how to, like, take care of that.
Thank you.
Every time you do, you drop like any boy that I like, it becomes horrendous and it looks like some Eldritch monster. Stop it. Okay. In the middle of your drawing.
Go.
His nose is not that big.
All the Star Wars fans out there watching right now, zero people. That is Deco. Is it Deco?
It's Deco.
Captain Park.
It's Captain Park.
That's
the
song in.
Say that.
Yep. It's right here.
Where?
Does Japanese use the Chinese characters?
Japanese has kanji, which is Chinese characters, but it also has like hiragana and katakana, which is like the smaller characters in between. So that's how you tell, is that you see like the characters, and if there's like more simple ones in between, then there's Japanese.
Wow!
Yeah.
Cool. See? I learned Chinese. Pretty though.
I'm really bad, but thank you.
I don't know if she can do that. Probably.
You missed it. You walked right past it.
It's like a cursed one. It's Patrick's
side.
I
know, but she has it, well, so I just call it starfish. Yeah, that's
Thank you. book.
This is a
too many things around us.
A book about me.
I like the stock YouTube vlogger music.
Misa, come back. This first one is so good. No, that's the one.
Thank you.
Chris Chan?
Hi, folks, welcome.
Hi. That's hilarious.
Oh, you didn't hear that?
I didn't.
I laughed. I was like,
oh my god, that's so funny.
Oh, it's demonstration.
Website has a little page for my workshop.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I took that.
Okay. Well, I'm 18 now.
No, I mean, like, really, like, anybody, like, I feel like, 16, like, I'm paying for, like, anyone who can, like, sit still for an hour.
Whip out that Adderall.
If I was looking for, like, a basic drawing kit, what would I look at, you know, because I know nothing about it.
It's looking like down to one viewer.
Oh, we have one viewer?
We do.
Keyboard. Oh my god, it's a pencil holder. That has a little keyboard on it.
Oh, they must be,
Russian food. Which question?
You just gotta check.
Oh my god. The first photo I have in my chest. So lucky.
Oh, they're ready for us.
Already?
But they said it was even before you could turn in. He's not photogenic. I'm not. That's just how he is. Do you think you're gonna talk to
Leroy? Talk to him?
Yes.
Oh, Mr.
Leroy.
You know,
you
know.
You can talk to him.
Will he talk back? Like
he talks.
The cat from Sir Little.
Well, he talks, but he doesn't talk like the way you think he'll talk.
That's scary. Does your mouth move too?
No. I mean, like you'll. They kind of your
oh. I mean, well,
you are the worst person to change next to because I'm constantly laughing and I can never concentrate on what I'm doing.
You're talking about a talking cat and you're like
well,
oh, no. He might speak to you in your sleep.
No, he understands some words. And he'll respond to them. It's usually like response in like body language. It's not like, hello, Ray.
I see.
That's what I meant. I didn't mean that he speaks Spanish. I thought you were gonna say everyone should know Spanish. It's a really ugly, like off pink color. I'm glad you do that. Hello, how are you?
It'll be open. It might not be in on the chain.
Can you? He got eczema. Starry got eczema.
Starry.
Something smells like a burning garlic bulb.
Sorry.
Oh. David Beckham presents garlic.
What?
It's like that David Beckham cologne that smelled like DEET. Do you remember that?
No.
He had a like cologne line that everyone was like, this smells like bug deterrent. And it literally just smelled like DEET.
Like feet?
DEET.
DEET?
DEET, yeah. It's a bug deterrent. It's like bug spray.
That's unfortunate.
It's like, DEET.
It is unfortunate.
Switch
the camera.
Cut.
Just switch it.
Yeah, sure. We have cat. We are using gouache here, right, Angeline? What kind of gouache is it, Angeline?
Graham gouache.
Why did you say it like I'm interrogating you?
It feels like, I feel like I'm at gunpoint and you're like asking me questions about what I'm using.
That's M. Graham. Any other brands? Or just M. Graham?
I just use Graham.
Okay. What do you got here?
That is my Sumi ink. It's not branded.
Very
Let's just
cool.
say it's Yasumoto, because that's what we saw here at the store.
Alright. Very cool. And, oh, you got the Velvet Touch.
Yep, and the Velvet Touch is
nice.
Really good.
How are they feeling?
They are amazing. Highly recommend them.
Misa said nice.
Misa, I love you.
I don't know if that was like earlier or recent. I don't know. But anyways, nice Velvet Touch.
Thank you. This one's the best one. It's the dagger.
Yeah. Sweet. Okay. And what I'm doing over here.
Cursed Patrick Star.
We're just getting detail. And I will take a photo of the pencil. Oh, Misa said I love you.
To you?
To you. Misa said I love you. She loves you too, Misa. Misa said starfish? Yes, technically.
Starfish.
Ew. Just getting different textures. I am making sure I remember where to put the blacks. There's a crushed car at the bottom here. I don't know, does that look like a crushed car or like a little boot or something?
It's like a crumpled tissue.
Crumpled tissue? Crumpled tissue paper? Yeah. True. Okay.
Somebody had like a sneeze.
I'll take that.
So,
gotta do all that stuff here and then I'll be done and then I'm gonna get into what we're actually doing, the water soluble stuff. So let's get back to work. We have a couple hours. It's okay, it gets better.
Thanks for calling my drawing ugly.
I think your drawing looks great.
Thank you. It's good.
It's just so funny. It's a starfish. Ew. Like, why is that her initial reaction? So many questions for that child.
This
face. It said, lol.
To what?
Especially with the tail, you know? Very raccoon-like. That's unfortunate.
Stop.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like he takes your trash as well. Like, he's kind of stinky. You know? Like, if you look at his paws, it's just covered in filth, you know?
I hate you so much.
That's why he's so fat.
He's not fat.
He hits your trash when you're not home.
He's not fat. I measured him today.
You measured him?
I did.
You measured his circumference?
I did. He's not fat.
He's less round than yesterday.
Hey.
Hi. How's it going?
Good.
Hey.
Who's for doing the...
Me.
Yeah.
Pretty. Welcome to take anything you like.
What did they say?
Just like quotes. About like, this one is just like, strange. This one. The start is always the hardest.
Oh.
This one is don't be afraid of being slow. Be afraid of stopping. Frozen ice doesn't take, or three times frozen ice doesn't take one day to freeze or something. Like, that's like the rough translation.
I like this a lot.
Thank you. And then these are kind of like the same quotes. I just rewrote them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What language is it?
It's Chinese.
I never assumed.
Yeah, I get a lot of people who came in and thought it was Japanese, and I'm like, that's valid, because Japanese has Chinese letters. Like, kanji is literally, like, hanzi, which is, like, Chinese era letter.
Right.
Is the name of it, so.
And being illiterate American.
That's beautiful, right?
Thank you.
There's a little girl that came in. I think it was her mom, maybe? Her mom was like, look, it's a starfish, and she was like, ew! She ran away.
That's so weird. Maybe because from her angle, it kind of looks like a big monster going like this. Like, it's got the crotch out.
It's
because
pelvis.
You colored that in right
literally
now.
Literally is a big monster.
Yeah. It looks like a one-eyed monster.
It is.
From a child's perspective.
Yeah.
From
an
adult perspective, it's
a
beautiful forming starfish.
It looks like
a
diagram of a starfish.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey, I want to get, who's working tonight?
Mason.
Oh, hey, all right, I'll look in.
I hardly ever see the building run.
I know, right? I walk by this.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, isn't that cool?
Yeah, I mean, I'm happy.
Yeah, I want this one.
Ray loves to insult Leroy. Like, he's fat.
Leroy? The cat?
Yeah, I kind of make Leroy. He's
not fat, he's just a little round.
He's not, he's just long, but he likes to, like, scrunch himself into, like, a ball.
He's the accordion.
Yeah.
That's
oh, that's right. I was surprised.
Now I'm realizing it looks like a rat.
They were really high.
Or no, raccoon. Like, rat's too far. Yeah.
Or, the other thing is, it's like a raccoon
who picks your trash. No animals this game. You're just supposed to tell people are high. Except for the rats.
I don't like that.
Only a rat.
Yesterday, I was driving and I saw some rats on the street.
Yeah, go for it.
I think they were fighting.
Oh. Broken car.
Yeah.
Broken city. Broken road.
Yeah. That's had some scale, I guess. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those
yeah.
things, if you pour them out of the water, they will start to rot and they will stink so bad.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah. I did it. It's supposed to be really bad luck in Japan.
As long as they don't serve it in a restaurant.
Well, when I pulled it out of the water, the people in Japan were looking at me like, that's bad luck. You shouldn't be doing that. And I did it anyways. And when I brought it into my garage and let it rot, it all curled up and it was not even usable anyways. So, complete waste all the way around.
Okay, I
got a breeze.
Oh, here you go.
See, if we would have listened to the hippies, they had it all right. You get all these social justice warriors. They're just hippies for lip service. They don't live out in Europe without electricity. They're just all talk. They don't live out in the VW.
They don't have us.
They tune into CNN and have their Starbucks. I think they're social justice warriors.
Our very own glitch have one of these in real life.
Angeline, that horse is beautiful.
Oh, well, thank you.
You know, Buhani. Candace, you know, the artist girl, my friend, she does stuff like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's really good at it, too.
I know, it feels very sci-fi to me. It's very fun.
I can't wait. I know, it's all part of it.
No,
like, Big Brother. I watch all the time. But I can't wait for it.
I know.
I'm very.
The thing is, it's like.
The less one's very better.
We are all
strong. I know we are.
We chose that.
Okay, I didn't even get to the pen wall when I was sitting there the other day.
Okay,
you look
so
sad.
I actually did.
Oh my gosh. Wait, we just got in the set.
It looks like he's hungry.
Like he wants something.
So, well, they used to be just this, I guess. And then I was looking down here. There was something down here.
Oh, yeah, I have some stuff.
He looks like you have a sausage in there.
Yeah.
Like,
it wasn't
that.
It wasn't that. It was all black.
Maybe like in the middle of the night, 3 a.m. in the morning, I'd make a sandwich. He's giving it like a great scale.
He will.
Hey, how are you?
Good.
So what are you all doing?
We're doing
I'm doing a gouache demo, and Ray's doing an ink demo, but he hasn't gone to his ink yet.
I'm still drawing.
So gouache, is that just, what is it? My basic understanding is it's watercolor, but with more
It's like an
pigment?
Opaque watercolor. It's like, think of it as in the palette, it'll act like watercolor, and then on the paper, it'll act like acrylic because it'll layer.
Hello. Okay. Oh, so instead of blending, you're actually building like you would.
Yeah, so you build on top of it. Yeah, so if I were to put like a green on top, it would just sit on
right.
instead of, yeah.
Right.
Unless I really dilute it, then it'll like act
and then
like
a like wash.
Yeah, yeah. But at the moment, it's,
I think that we are,
it's pretty opaque.
So do you paint with both or do you prefer the gouache? I usually paint with gouache. I have some watercolor, but I don't really like how it all sits in one layer. I like having So this pretty much gives you the flexibility, the acting of acrylic without all of those tubes and the whole.
Yeah, because it mixes really well.
Yeah.
Like watercolor.
Oh, I might have to splurge.
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty cheap. It's definitely a lot cheaper than watercolor.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and the one I'm using right now is Gram Gouache that we sell here.
is kind of the only one I recommend. I don't recommend like Wonder Newton or anything because I've tried it and it's not good.
Just the quality of the pigment isn't.
It's the quality of the paint. Yeah. For some reason, the Wonder Newton gouache really doesn't layer, and it's always like an off color. Like the white was always like an off yellow, and even though it was titanium white. This is not supposed to be happening, yeah. So I recommend Graham.
No,
it's gonna feel a lot better.
Okay, I'm glad I stopped by.
Yeah.
And what, when you get to the inking part, what are you showing people?
Is the pencil on
water? I have, I have this, which is just a double water brush, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then I have.
If I can find it.
Oh, here it is. So this is, so it's the same exact product, except that I fill one with water and one with water-soluble ink. So between the two, I can basically make a gray tone or a mid-tone. So I can use a water brush. So with that, I could do my entire piece with these two.
What was is the deadline
of
seeing
like so you'll see
what
one place where I might mark X here is where it'll be complete
black.
Yeah. So I can get real quick with my brush. I mean, because you can get a really fine line there, but also I can get a really broad stroke. So
that was kind of terrifying. Like as I was writing,
and
I was like,
is it getting too dry?
So on Bristol, typically, this is like a plate thinner sort of paper, so it takes a little while longer to dry, but not too much. You can already see this,
yeah.
It dries pretty quickly.
I'm thinking of something like name strike for hand across everything.
Yeah, exactly, yeah, I mean, it takes skill to grab your hand, but sometimes it happens, you know, unfortunately. Sometimes you'll do experimental ink splatters, and it'll just like splatter all over the page,
yeah,
and you have to work with it,
baby,
so.
That's
why I really love it.
Yeah, great.
So lively.
I don't remember
that
one. I don't remember.
Have you had
live
any sense? I can't remember. You are more than welcome.
And you are not distracted by how you do that.
No, I just think of.
You're the shape and form of.
Yeah. Exactly. I just think of value, so in terms of just grayscale. So I just think of creating space and what the lighting is, and I just think that in my mind.
Oh,
and try to.
Well, so do you know how
I but I can, you know, I can go back on things too. Like I have this white gel pen, for example. So if I did want to go back and, you know, add some sort of highlight in there, I could subtract, you know. And also,
but,
I
so I had to write an extra.
Oh, here it is. This is also very nice too.
Yeah.
This is a
no, not tincture. I added the earthquake
article. White
out.
Just why not? I use it for drawing.
Good, how are you?
Annika?
Hi.
Audrey,
it's
nice
really
to meet you.
Me too.
Yeah.
You guys
are
going to love that
one.
I'm so sorry, I got
called
really,
like,
yeah,
that makes sense. So, it's all about adding.
I don't know how to drive.
You know, and then with the water brush, since this is water soluble, it's great. I mean, because you can get a mid-tone, like I said, and everything between. Yeah.
No, like, on a
book.
Check some things out then.
Oh,
I'm intrigued. I wonder if she knows. He doesn't like that.
I've heard
he doesn't like eating.
Oh, yes.
He just likes
morbid.
He just likes watching.
Yeah.
People cook. Huh?
Not like that. Yeah. We just sit there and watch you and make the games.
Okay.
I think it's interesting.
I still think.
Does your neighborhood like have a name or is it just like Ed?
He's a cat. I know Ed's are all.
Cat and last like a raccoon.
Me. Do you want to look around or should we?
Whatever you guys want to do.
I don't want to keep you longer.
No, I mean, it's
and they even see that.
Do you know what I was doing? I
Let's
let's take it to the back, huh? Let's give some of the patrons some room. Maybe back here? No. Maybe back here?
I'm gonna get the viewers like motion sickness.
They're all puking. Alright, cool. I'm working on my raccoon.
Can you stop calling him that? Hey, do you want me to send the big photo of your finger as well?
Jesus. Okay, you're on air.
Cats are so hard to paint.
Yeah. And then I've left a couple of my miniature
You're doing it. I know, I wish I could keep this. It's like, you want to keep the screen time up, right?
I think it's because I have it on battery saver, so it's like, oh, I'm just gonna go to sleep, and I'm like, no, wait, actually, I need you.
Yeah, it's a couple of pieces. Somebody does where...
Who did the calligraphy?
You're more than welcome to take one. I did those earlier in the first hour that I worked.
Okay.
And then my second hour and third hour is going to be the gouache.
Oh, okay.
Did she? Yes! Yeah.
You know Japanese then? Or?
Chinese.
Are these Chinese?
Yeah.
You know, red gum.
And I can have this? Oh my goodness.
Wow.
That is nice.
Other way around.
Hmm?
Other way around.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, signature on the bottom left.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Oh, I see.
So
yeah.
You read this way from right to left.
Yes, yes. That's
so up to down, right to left.
Okay, so what does this say?
This says, don't be afraid of being slow, be afraid of stopping. This is three layers of ice don't freeze in one day.
And what?
Doesn't freeze in one day. It's like a Chinese, these are like Chinese idioms.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's kind of like, it's okay to take your time with stuff, but it's not okay to like quit and just stop.
Right.
And this one is like, it's kind of like, Rome wasn't built in one day, is like the best equivalent to that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Love it.
I have one of these that my friend made for me.
Really? I like one of those.
My friend in Japan, she learned how to make one. She sent me a little stamp.
I know, like, I used to make
it. Here, see?
Yeah,
yeah, he really popularized the...
then I had a little piece.
Yeah.
Is this ready for me? Not quite. I'm still getting all of
this. I had a little box in the door box in my car.
Oh, good.
Is that watercolor?
This is gouache.
Gouache. And how's that different?
So it layers on top of itself. Watercolor likes to sit and blend with itself. So that's kind of the difference. Like in the palette, it's going to blend a lot like watercolor.
So when you use it when it's still wet, the last one will sit instead of blend.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah. Yep. So think of it almost like in the palette, it'll blend a lot like watercolor. And then on the paper, it'll kind of sit on top of itself like acrylic. Yeah, so it's like an acrylic watercolor type of hybrid. You're more than welcome to take one of those. I did Sun Yao in the first hour, and now I'm switching over to the squash. Yeah.
Exactly. So using basically a black.
Today's theme is just like water soluble stuff.
Water downing.
Just stuff that people aren't really used to seeing be water soluble.
So
the kind of markers can be
water
soluble, gouache, and like sumi are kind of like
today.
They sell them empty.
Okay.
Yeah. So I just put water in this one and ink, water soluble ink in this one.
Mm-hmm.
You can basically put anything you want, then tea, coffee, whatever you want.
That's
and these ones though, they come with the gray scale,
mm-hmm.
the medium tone.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think I don't think you
I just bought a couple to try.
Yeah.
The gray and that ochre is really beautiful.
Right.
It's like quin orange and other colors that are orange, but then when you wipe it away,
it's like
yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like Phoebe does that too. Yeah. That's beautiful. Are you using store brushes?
Oh, these are my brushes.
Oh, but you keep them in the...
Yeah.
Great. Does the store sell them?
The Velvet Touches I special ordered through the store. Because I think Tracy likes keeping the selects.
Yeah,
but
I would put the selects out here.
Yeah.
So, to show the what you're selling. Sorry, that's not...
Like, employee.
Yeah, well, just, you never, once you're in the business, you never...
Yeah.
Not in the business. Is this just white watercolor?
This is my mixed squash.
I use this. This is one of my favorite palettes.
Yeah, me too.
But it's funny. I've never looked at it from a distance like that because it's on the clear piece. It looks like it's floating.
Oh.
So it looked like a piece of plastic that was sitting on.
Yeah.
Okay, so
I'm going now. Okay. Bye.
See you.
Saying, like, I can't find my wallet. Look at
my wallet. It's kind of this, what's happening.
Is that the plot of Suicide Squad?
No.
I can't find my wallet. Is Will Smith in it?
No.
Oh, really? They didn't get him again? No. Cara Delevingne? Interesting. But Margot Robbie's in it?
Margot Robbie. One other person who was in the last one. But
interesting.
Let's see. It's also very violent.
So James Gunn is like, the first one didn't have
that. Well, he did give a shout out to, and I'm even forgetting his name now for some reason. The guy who did the last one.
Katrina.
And you know the guy, the last one. Which, why am I forgetting his name?
I watched that movie in Taiwan, actually.
Really?
I watched it with my friend Ashley, and when we came out, we were both like, "That was fun," and we were like, not sure whether or not that was like the worst movie, or we just didn't understand what was going on.
It's funny how, because that the only problem with that first one was that it was such a. It had such a...
There were too many ideas going on.
Yeah, it had like an identity crisis, you know? And it was like trying to be gritty, but also...
Very, very confused, like 90% of the time.
Yeah, it was like, it was at the same time when the Guardians of the Galaxy came out, right? And it was trying to, like, basically feed off that success, you know, of like this campy group movie with pop music, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And...
But it also wanted to be edgy, like...
Yeah, edgy, but also the guy who did the, who directed it, you know, he did, like gritty cop movies, you know, with Jake Gyllenhaal, and, like, you know, he wasn't really, like, the kind of guy who would do these, like, kind of edgy, funny, poppy movies, you know? And so, you know, it just had a huge identity crisis, and the final result just was, like, absolute, like, crap. So, it's not, you know, probably not his fault. He probably... But,
he probably got some hate mail for it, though.
Yeah, I mean...
I published my first story got published, and at the moment I have a whole bunch of really angry comments about them in the story. They all really hate the main character, which is the point. She's supposed to be kind of irritable and intolerable, but a lot of the readers are like, why did you write her like this? She's not perfect. She's not cute and sweet like all the other ones. And like, well, it's because she has issues. Like, have you ever heard of character flaws? I was so kind of sad.
Why is she not cute and sweet? Is that what they said?
Yeah.
Why is she not cute and sweet and perfect?
Shut up. I look at my cat and I'm like, man, you kind of look like an idiot. But it's okay, because you're very cute.
Man, you kind of look like a raccoon. I just went through my trash. It stinks a little bit too.
Levi doesn't smell though. I like grabbed his head and like sniffed him before. He doesn't smell.
You're used to it.
He just smells like baby. He just smells like little baby boy.
hot dogs.
You smell my cat?
I can smell him from here.
Where is he? He
took all the hot dogs.
I remember this one time at camp when I was young. They were doing a campfire and suddenly heard like rustling in the bushes, and then somebody put their flashlight like over in the area where the sound was coming from, and there was like 20 raccoons.
I'm allergic to all cats.
I'm allergic. So. I'm really allergic. Like, I get really itchy.
I already know that about you.
I get rashes, but I'm still like, let me put my mouth on you.
Ew.
You never kissed a cat before?
I thought you were like, shoving his whole head in your mouth.
No. He has one eye. I only see in one eye.
Me too. Funk. For the demo, he does a clay sculpture, and all he can talk about is my girlfriend gave me Lynx disease.
What is Lynx disease?
You have to put a crab apple in your ear to get rid of the Lynx disease.
Ah,
you have no idea.
So pathetic.
Disease. brush, are you cringing?
No.
It's a good one for
kids. I do brush.
Change
it. You're
cold.
I'm a criminal.
Just
kind of shit. It's pretty sweet.
Hello.
Hello. Oh my gosh. Wow, you're doing that from that picture.
Yeah, it's my little baby Leroy.
Oh, he's so cute.
Soluble thing. Oh, so we're doing. So the first hour up here, I did some Chinese calligraphy. You guys are more than welcome to take any of these that you like.
Oh, how sweet.
And Ray is doing some water soluble ink, and I am doing some gouache today.
Oh, nice. So gouache is watercolor.
So gouache is like if watercolor and acrylic had a baby, and then told no one about it. It's so unknown. It mixes just like watercolor in the palette, and then when you put it on the paper, it layers just like acrylic.
Oh,
yep.
Very cool. So it's a combo.
Yeah, it's kind of like a hybrid, yeah.
I'll take one from my son. He knows Japanese, but not Chinese.
Yeah. He
wanted to learn Mandarin. They didn't offer it.
Oh, interesting.
I get a kick out of it. See if you could figure anything out. Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
What does it say?
It says Fang Shi Kai Tou Nan, which is the beginning is always the hardest. So kind of like the English idiom that's like 50% of the work is starting.
Uh-huh.
Kind of?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the Chinese version of that.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's perfect for him.
That is.
It is.
Motivation.
Thank you. Yeah, no problem.
That was really fun.
Very sweet.
What do you think of that?
Close, but no, that's too bold. But they just said your table is ready.
Oh, sure.
We can, you know, I can go over, sit down, and you can come back.
Spaghetti, sorry.
What did you say?
I said spaghetti.
Did you say spaghetti?
I did.
You got spaghetti on the rolls.
You got some spaghetti on the rolls. Thank you.
Thank you, Luigi.
Thank you.
Omar looks like he's about to cry.
He looks so sad. He looks like you threw a piece of hot dog out the window.
He doesn't have thumbs. This is my cat, Leroy. He always looks like he's about to start crying.
It's true.
Doing what they're saying is my little crying boy.
I have little tears.
All of this is tears. This painting was painted with tears from my cat. Happens when I paint with this gouache is the flies come and sit on my finger.
What? That always happens. You're cursed.
Okay, that happens every time I paint though.
Okay, then you have a curse. I'm being serious. Someone cursed you. Someone found a button that dropped up from your shirt and placed a curse on it. Wow,
maybe get a chair with a back on it?
No. I'm sweating.
Flip it.
Stop purse fighting. Okay.
Hi, my name's Britannica. I'm the smartest girl in the world. I love that show. I'm Machu Picchu. I will kill you, Britannica. Did you ever watch Glow? So funny.
touch my tripod and really.
I didn't touch it, I bumped it.
Bump it, touch it.
Bop it, twist it.
And just the flies flying to her mouth.
Yay!
Don't say that.
He looks so guilty.
He is.
Of what?
He's been eating food from your fridge.
He can't. He's not allowed downstairs.
I'm not watching. He opened it with his thumbs.
You know who's watching him always, though? Georgie. He can't, like, walk down the hallway in the second floor without Georgie, like, freaking out.
Thank you. Legs.
What legs? You have legs?
It's called chicken leg and hold her leg. I don't need it from you.
What?
Wow. 8 more minutes to go.
Thank you.
I'm just speaking. I'm just talking.
Oh my god. I hate you so much.
Everything I said is funny to you because I'm just.
You say it in like a way.
No, I think you just think I'm a funny looking. I need to purchase another one of these. I wonder where I can do that. Hard spot. Oh my gosh.
He's in band.
Did you just do that cat tonight?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute.
Thank you.
It's like perfect.
Oh, thank you. Baby boy Leroy.
Yep.
He's turning 4 next month.
He's turning 4?
Yeah. His birthday's on Halloween.
Do you write a little story? Is that what you mean?
No, I'm just writing phrases, just some idioms. I kind of like the palette, kind of looks like chinaware.
Yeah.
So I just wanted that kind of aesthetic there. It looks kind of nice.
Yeah. It's very cool.
And I've been practicing, I did practice my choreography earlier today in the first hour of art walks. I'm kind of like in like the whole kind of mood to. Some sumi in the beginning when art walk first started tonight in the first hour, and then I switched over to gouache. So we're doing like a water, like unknown, like water soluble stuff today. So it's like water soluble ink, sumi, and gouache. I messed up here. The beauty of gouache.
You just kind of blend it out if
yeah.
you like it.
It's really nice. I can just layer it and be like, haha, it never happened.
I always paint with acrylics. So.
I know. So, like, gouache is super nice because you get that, like, kind of layering with you get with acrylic.
Yeah.
And then, like, the blending is really nice because it's not as thick.
Right, right.
Like, watercolor, so that's why I like it a lot.
Yeah, I don't even blend it. Just chunk it on. I'm, yeah. like, not as delicate as you. You're, like, so delicate.
I have the problem of like focusing too much on the details and not doing my bigger shapes.
Yeah, I do like so, the big shapes and don't yeah. do the details. They're like, where's the fingerprint? You know,
like what print? Fingers?
Yeah, like, what is kind of that? But the good thing about like your work is so. You can travel around.
Oh, yeah, I do some plein air stuff. My plein air paintings, I think, are over there in the back. Actually, they're just, like, in a little bucket.
Oh, wow.
By themselves.
Really?
Yeah, they're, like, next to the gouache rack. They're, like, in a little container.
The way you drew that raccoon, it looks kind of like a cat.
Thank you.
How is everybody? Are you losing your mind over there?
He's wearing kinky socks. Oh my god. Yeah.
He's wearing like little knee socks.
Kinky boots.
Or are they toe socks?
They're toe socks.
Technically speaking. Or
they're like those when you're like sewing and you have the little...
Like a thimble?
Yeah.
Oh. Starfish don't need thimbles. They're too strong.
How do starfish sew?
Raw. They just like grab it with a little.
Can you move this to your drawing?
Sure. I'm not gonna finish it this time, but you know, sometimes these things are best left to the imagination. Yeah, I'll post it when I finish it.
Pomst.
Pomst.
Very good brushers, by the way.
Those ones that do it. Oh, they're the Velvet Touch!
Yes.
Ah. Special for their slightly longer bristles and beveled handles.
I mean, if you like touch the handle, it's like nice and matte.
Yeah. I feel you. My hand's like constantly, like clammy this summer.
Hello!
Hi, welcome in.
Good one. Demoing some wash today, and Ray is demoing some water.
Purchase a new one.
Earlier today, we were doing some water soluble sumi. Just like a lot of water soluble stuff today.
It's a pen that is water soluble.
Yeah, these are all water soluble. So
comes out like that.
Yeah, this one in the tester. So basically, what I have here are. These are Pentel. So what this is just it's just an empty brush pen.
Oh.
So you fill it with water basically. But you can fill it with anything. Like I filled this one with water soluble black ink. And so and this one comes with a sort of mid tone gray. So between the three here, you know, I can get, you know, really dark black, but also with the water brush I can get a gray tone.
So that water brush, you could put any water soluble paint,
exactly.
Even or ink?
Any sort of water soluble ink, and if the paint is water soluble, whatever it is, you want to put something that's
something thinner.
Thinner than
It would have to be like the high flow.
Like what?
The high flow.
High flow acrylic. If you want to put acrylic paint in here, But just and you know, it doesn't really matter. You can put it whatever you want in here. These are pretty inexpensive, you know.
ketchup,
sure, if you want to.
Oh, that's cool.
So,
I did not know about that.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I think I'll look around. Thank
you.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm going to have to tell her to dress a little warmer
. People drive so fast over here on the main road.
I think it's like the 1 in 1,000 who are like blasting like Latin pop music.
Those are really cool.
Azalea.
I love that.
It's like, okay, who is this man?
Yeah, so all my companies are marked.
They are?
That's just every day.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, I don't do any sales here or like marketing.
Yeah,
but
yeah,
just
like a
company.
Yeah.
Who wants to deal with all that?
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah. But yeah, a lot of them, the bigger ones aren't marked the prices.
Right.
Like on the sign for the time you need to buy them. So if you have any questions about it, just
okay.
You know, I can.
Okay. And you could use it for like on the computer.
Imagine it all
that
done.
So phallic.
What? That's your mind. That's,
no.
That's your mind. Angeline's dissing my Starro.
I would just maybe do the arms.
It's called art baiting.
I'm sorry. That's just what I saw.
Come on, Dad. Don't understand.
You're even doing when you're doing it, but you gotta trust the process.
Like,
oh, that's cute.
Like,
this I know
this
whole trick.
Yeah. Except he knew exactly what he was doing at every moment.
It's true. It's knowing but not knowing, you know.
Just had it in
gorgeous.
His mind.
And we love
cats. That's a horror joke for y'all.
That's
really
cool.
Oh, there you go.
That's not the one.
Yeah. MBS.
Thank you.
Good evening, y'all.
Okay, so right up here. A compliment. They gave me a compliment.
God, you're so crazy. You said that like a children's like story character.
Ray, you're literally a children's
story. Yeah, I don't want to do anything.
Oh no. What have I become?
I think the first week that I came back to work here, you told me, Angeline, I curse you with bone dust disease. I hope your bones turn into dust. And
what?
I was like,
whoa.
You did. And I was like, because we were like bantering, you said, I hope your bones turn into dust and you get bone dust disease. And the week right after that, you got a blood clot and you went to the ER. And I was talking to Christian, he's like, his curse backfired.
Yeah, it's true. He's projecting. I already have bone dust
disease.
Tough, you know? Like, even Mike Mignola, like
Mike
plotted
Manny's.
Out his, you know, his inks beforehand with, like, Sharpie on, like, a piece of, like, Xeroxed, you know, paper. He would Xerox his pencil drawings, and he would use, like, fat Sharpie to, like, plot out the inking, and he would have all these, like, different
I mean,
Ray,
you talk
out.
About him like he's dead. He's still alive. I met him like...
True.
Sometimes like, we feel like we can still hear his voice.
He's alive enough.
Like, literally, like, just living life.
Yeah. These are supposed to be in shadow, right? Because there's smoke.
Very shadowy.
Right. And so I want to see if it would work if I would possibly.
You also just like go in deep and be like, give it a little socks on all of its arms.
Just double down on the socks.
Yeah. It's the fearsome
Hillary.
Giant black tip starfish.
There you go.
I mean, nothing to see here.
spray except for the car. Yeah.
Is the carbon dip on fire or is it just like smooshed?
Maybe a bit on fire. I could leave like a heat spot in there. Basically, I would. Ta-da! And make sure to follow me so you'll see the finished project.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Like, comment.
Don't forget to ring that bell.
Yeah. I'm just looking at the piece now, and there's like, it just looks like the Joker. He's like, you know how like he always has like ha ha ha's at the end. he looks like he's plotting something.
So
like this is what's in his mind.
Well, none of us can be Chinese, so it's just like. Meow 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 meow,
yeah.
meow meow meow
meow meow meow. It could be like
and I'm gonna still
a communist manifesto.
Yeah.
You never know.
Exactly. Mm-hmm.
German Kato.
He sees the hot dogs of production.
Okay, why are you so obsessed with my cat eating hot dogs? He's never eaten a hot dog in his life.
The cheeseburger.
He will now.
Cheeseburger.
Sees the cheeseburger.
Borgor. This entire evening, Ray has just been that Leroy just steals hot dogs from the fridge at like 3 a.m.
Fact.
Leroy has never seen a hot dog.
Well, he will now.
Take that.
I live with Leroy, so.
You're
gonna slip in the occasional hot dog. Are you done with this?
You're gonna
yes.
slip in the occasional salami, which is concerning to me.
This is all going being posted on the Art Spot. Edmund's account, by the way, all of our talk of hot dogs and raccoons.
Communist manifesto.
There it is. The sad boy Leroy.
He's not sad, he's just a little chubby.
It's all those hot dogs.
Can I take a screenshot? There we go.
Should this red be here or here?
Where?
Should the red be here or here?
On the bottom, because it's, yeah.
You know, that's an excellent question. I will sometimes be able to get in contact with my different things. You know, the texture.
Yeah.
How does it look bad?
Oh, perfect. Perfect. Wow, we made a mess.
This looks like a crazy person writing.
It is.
My notes.
Is that Star Wars merchandise I see?
Do you leave me alone for like 2 seconds
wow.
of your life?
What a dweeb.
Let me live my own life.
Anyways, this is Starro the Conqueror. And it's getting there, it's getting there. You can get close
yeah.
up on my ink. And my pencil.
Storing
art
is
like
the universal
texturing, texturing, texturing.
I have this huge.
All right, Angeline. Alright, well, that's it. It's 8 o'clock.
Wait.
Goodbye. Wave goodbye.
Goodbye.